Listen to the sounds of the room. The breath. The thoughts. The laughter still in the air. There's a war in the mind. Conflict is often linguistic. It's our right to choose the words that work for us.
I know you say I have the right to remain silent, but my people have been silent for way too long. And that's what's wrong with the system.
So now, it is up to you, son, to what?
Set the example.
What?
Set the example.
When?
All day. Every. Better than you at being you.
Nobody!
So we listen to the words, we become aware. What words do we use to express our reality?